I'm Colin Tosa Doc, and this is Right Now With Trevil. You can get these courses at www.colintosa.net at the University of Secured Creditor. Straw man, they say it's a theory, but according to Black Law's Dictionary and other law dictionary, it isn't. Black Law's Dictionary 6th edition describes straw man as a front, a third party he puts up in the name only to take part of a transaction. One who acts as an agent for another for the purpose of taking real property and executing whatever documents and instruments the principal may direct respecting the property, a type of argument, and is an informal fallacy based on the misrepresentation of an opponent's position. That's a straw man. Now, with that being stated, have you ever received a federal tax lien? Anyone that's actually ever received a federal tax lien or a notice of a federal tax lien has been coded as a trustee. You know, the trustee is the only person that could actually do anything within the trust. So you're the trustee of the decedent of the estate. The decedent is someone that's actually dead. Who's dead is what they're referring to as a straw man, which is a corporate construct, a fiction, is dead, which is why it's written in all capital letters. Theorize it if you want to, but this is Right Now With Trevil. So anyone that's actually being noticed for a federal tax lien has been coded as a trustee of the decedent of the estate. So that means you're responsible for carrying out those things. If you receive a notice of federal tax lien, you will see in the column marked type of tax. I want you to look directly in this column and it shows 1040. Now the question becomes, what is 1040? You say, why, Tyler Dark, that's a tax form. No, wrong. See, in general, you may see it as a tax form, right? In general, a 1040, if you look at IRS Code Title 26, 1040, it says, A, general rule, if the executor of the estate of any decedent transfers to a qualified heir within the meaning of 2032A(e)(1), any property with respect to which an election was made under Section 2032A. So, a 1040 is actually not just a form, but is actually a tax code or law, if you will. Now, with that in mind, if you turn your attention to Title 26, Subsection 2001, it says a tax is hereby imposed on the transfer of the taxable estate of every decedent, which is a straw man, right? The corporate construct. Who is a citizen or a resident of the United States. Interesting. Citizens and residents of the United States. So apparently, U.S. citizens are dead. They're the decedent. Every decedent who's not every decedent who was dead is usually dead. Now I need you to take particular attention to the note that apparently U.S. citizens are dead. Every decedent who is, not every decedent who was dead or is usually dead. Every decedent who is, not every decedent who was dead, is usually dead. If this went over your head, click the link below to sign up for the course at the University of Secured Party Creditor to understand more of this. Question is, if you are a secured party creditor or American national, does this apply to you? Click the link below to find out more.